moving. Down in a cellar, something stirred. Something that shouldn't be there, but was there anyway. To linger and lurk, unseen, with an ugly smirk across its face, in a place where darkness dug a trench and light paled to something less. Dust fell as velvet snow in a recurrent dream upon something that was there, moving, persisting, existing, but shouldn't have been.